In April 1994, with Rangers cruising to victory against relegation-doomed Raith Rovers, Duncan Ferguson became involved with Rovers defender Jock Mcstay. His headbutt went unpunished by the officials, but someone with a bit more power than an SFA referee was watching.
Rangers' Duncan Ferguson has been charged with assaulting Raith Rovers player John Mcstay.
For